بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My project entitled Implementation of Strategic Interventions to Remediate the Studying Skills of Undergraduate Medical Students. This is my project Gantt chart. Actually, launching our project started in Feb 2020 by conduction of student need assessment survey, followed by analysis of the survey. And accordingly, we put the main lines of our student support plan. Our project actually applied on year two remaining medical students throughout two modules from February till July 2020. After implementation of our project plan, now we are in the stage of conduction of a summative exam, both written and practical exam, virtual exams, and now this will be followed by the student progress data record and result analysis. Changes applied to our project, as we all know, in the context of COVID-19, all educational process turned into virtual session, and as a result, we lost direct face-to-face communication with our students, and in this different context, we face different difficulties and take different actions. We start to communicate our students through virtual meeting in the form of individual one-to-one call to monitor their ability to cope with this dramatic change in the educational process. And we tried as we can to introduce solution for any problems they may have. We continue the monitoring process of the each student progress through conduction of more frequent graded online formative exam and more frequent individual and small group advisory meeting to give our student regular feedback and reception of the student perspectives and needs during this critical time. In certain conditions, we have to communicate the student parents or even arranging for individual guidance counselor meeting on request. As a record, the lesson learned during our project progress, each student individual problem that may seem to us as a minor problem, it could be a potential to handicap our student. So it's very necessary to concern one, each of our students as an individual condition and his individual problem should be put in concert. Again, it's very necessary to record each and every challenge we met and how it was resolved. Recording of data is very important in the educational process and in any project actually. The loss of in-person classes creates a loss of collaborative experience that has a significant impact on the educational process. Direct one-to-one contact with each student was markedly appreciated from the student and had a great impact on their progress and their data record and their summative exam data results. Thank you.